He's just not someone like.
I feel like it would be. I feel like we need Kevin gone before Dave on.
I don't.
He's literally actively coming after you.
I think Dave on is just.
Like, get him off Dave on. I'm telling
you. I'm day over Kevin.
I'm telling you.
We'll see how it like plays out. Maybe more stuff will present itself, but I'm at the moment, I'm day over Kevin.
That's crazy.
It's not.
I think it's crazy.
No, I'm tired of leaving the mouths in here.
I know, but I just think we can hold her off coming against
until she wins a competition and blows up your whole HOH week.
What do you mean?
She like hold her off, and then she won a veto competition and blew up your entire HOH week.
I mean, yeah, but at the same time, there's a difference between somebody doing something for themselves and then somebody actively coming after you.
Yeah, but like, I just feel like Kevin is the same as Day, like where he'll crack under pressure. Like it's like he's actively, but like you think Davon is actively coming after me. She's just doing it through Kevin. Like she's sitting with Kevin. All these conversations from Kevin, coming from where? He's not talking to Davon.
Yeah, but if he's still here, that's not gonna go away.
Yeah, it's not gonna go away. But who's he gonna talk to? David. Like who I can get close to?
As long as I can convince him in some way, shape, or form.
Gets close to you.
Huh?
Or Kevin gets close to you.
But that's what I'm saying. So as long as I can convince him to put up you and Tyler.
Yeah, but that's like, but I'm okay with that.
But that's, you know, that's what I'm saying. That would be
100%.
Good.
That's why like.
If you go up, you have to be next to Tyler. Have to.
Have to be, next to Tyler.
Have
yeah.
to.
Yeah. We'll see what happens with this HOH. I just want a fucking bath moment so bad.
I feel like Enzo might be good at like the egg thing too.